Hello friends, welcome to Science of Diet. In this channel, we tell you how you can lose your weight and stay fit with proper diet plan and regular exercises. So, if you are looking to lose your weight, then this channel is for you. Also, if you have not subscribed this channel yet, then subscribe now so that you do not miss any new episode. So, today we talk about how you can lose weight using in coconut milk. Coconut milk isn't actually milk at all. It's a liquid naturally found inside of mature coconuts, stored within coconut meat. When you crack open a fresh coconut, the milky white substance that leaks out is natural coconut water, but when you blend coconut meat and then strain it, the result is a thicker coconut milk. It builds muscle and helps lose fat. Studies find that medium-chain triglycerides, MCT, fatty acids found in coconut milk increase energy expenditure and help enhance physical performance. Following exercise, muscles also need plenty of nutrients, including electrolytes like magnesium and potassium that are found in coconut milk, to repair broken down tissue and grow back even stronger. Because coconut milk is high in healthy fats, it also helps fill you up and prevent overeating or snacking throughout the day, which derail your efforts to improve your body composition. As a food high in MCTs, coconut milk is a very filling, fat-burning food. Fats provide the feeling of being full and satisfied and can help prevent overeating, snacking, food cravings and potentially weight gain. Of course, portion control is important considering the calorie count of coconut milk, but as a part of a healthy diet it provides necessary fatty acids in addition to other minerals that support weight loss and detoxification. Coconut milk is also hydrating and helps the digestive organs, like the liver and kidneys, function properly, which helps metabolize fat and remove waste from the body. So, that's it for today. I hope you liked the video. Please, hit like, and subscribe my channel, for more videos. Also, do not forget, to share this video, to your friends, and family. Bye bye, take care.